And I say, welcome back again, guys. So please remember to like, share, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell for another video. So today, we're going to be looking at the actual work of electrical. I'm going to perform it and show you today. So we're going to be looking at how to attach the flexible cable and wire and plug and switches to electrical machinery and appliances and fixtures. So, let's get into it, guys. Need to just twine the wires like this. Same with this is the ground wire. This is the life, this should really represent the life. Jamaican standard. Yes, so this switch plug here is could represent a life. This is a 15 amps, 125 voltage switch plug. It could use it like this to represent it. So you need to turn the wire anti-clockwise. This is the right way to turn it anti-clockwise like this. Get your flathead screwdriver on. Tighten it. This represents the ground. It's the ground wire right there. So the ground wire go right there, Andy. Black wire represents the neutral. Yeah, so that's it now. I've installed 15 amps. Plug socket. Yeah, so I hit that S there. Life, this is life. Ensure that the wire is always turned anti-clockwise. This is the correct standards for it worldwide. This is grounds now. Grounds. This is neutral, I mean. This is grounds. Grounds, I can attach it down right there. Unscrew. Good to go now.